How can it not be that Tawheed is that which will give you security? How can it not be? It will give you security. Allah said in the Quran, الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَلَمْ يَلْبِسُوا إِيمَانَهُمْ بِظُلْمٍ أُولَٰئِكَ لَهُمُ الْأَمْنُ وَهُمْ مُهْتَدُونَ. Those who believe and do not taint their belief with الظلم, with great oppression, which is a shirk, they are the ones who will have security, and they are the guided ones. And this story, if you look at the story behind this qissa here in Surah Al-An'am, Ibrahim alayhi salam, the mushrikun, they said to him, if you don't stop what you're doing, your da'wah to Tawheed, the idols are going to harm you, so be afraid. He said, وَكَيْفَ أَخَافُ مَا أَشْرَكْتُمْ وَلَا تَخَافُونَ أَنَّكُمْ أَشْرَكْتُمْ بِاللَّهِ. How could I be afraid with that which you commit as partners with, يعني associate partners with, and you're not afraid of Allah? كَيْفَ أَخَافُ مَا أَشْرَكْتُمْ وَلَا تَخَافُونَ أَنَّكُمْ أَشْرَكْتُمْ بِاللَّهِ مَا لَمْ يُنَزِّلْ بِهِ عَلَيْكُمْ سُلْطَانًا فَأَيُّ الْفَرِيقَيْنِ أَحَقُّ بِالْأَمْنِ إِن كُنْتُمْ تَعْلَمُونَ. So which of the two will have al-amn, will have security? And then he said, الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَلَمْ يَلْبِسُوا إِيمَانَهُمْ بِظُلْمٍ أُولَٰئِكَ لَهُمُ الْأَمْنُ وَهُمْ مُهْتَدُونَ. They're the ones who have security. They're upon Tawheed. When calamities occur or fitan occur, people, what do? They want solutions. They want to know what the solution is. Going back to the ulama, they will give you the solution that will bring security. The nawazil. And going back especially to the elders in times of fitan. Not to say, as some ignorant individuals, you've said that this means that you are limiting knowledge to the elders. No, not to say that. But rather, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said it. In the Quran, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَإِذَا جَاءَهُمْ أَمْرٌ مِّنَ الْخَوْفِ مِّنَ الْأَمْنِ وَالْخَوْفِ أَذَاعُوا بِهِ وَلَوْ رَدُّوهُ إِلَى الرَّسُولِ وَإِلَى أُولِي الْأَمْرِ مِنْهُمْ لَعَلِمَهُ الَّذِينَ يَسْتَنْبِطُونَهُ مِنْهُمْ. When an affair comes to them, out of fear and that, what do? They go and, instead of going back to the ulama, what do? First of all, they go straight and they proclaim it. They go and spread it, like broadcast it. But if they were to take it back to the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and those in authority over them, yani the ulama, then they will be able to bring derive the benefits in that affair. So going back to the ulama, and no doubt when we say the ulama, we say those who have knowledge. The asl is we go back to the Quran, Sunnah, and the companions. That's the asl. That they bring the lead and we follow the dalil. But to take from the elders because of their experience in times of fitan, this is something which Allah is praiseworthy. And it's not limiting the knowledge to only them.